I don't know how many of you, I don't know how closely all of you follow me, but I know that there's a lot of fans or little monsters. Little monsters. In the audience tonight that know that I lost one of my best friends this year to breast cancer, and she was from Texas. And every night during the show, I almost always dedicate this song to her. And so I guess I ask you very humbly if you wouldn't mind just for a moment grieving with me, because the truth is, I'm sure many people here have lost somebody that they love. And there's some days where I'm just like not sure that I can keep going, you know? And I just say to myself, I can't keep going, I gotta stop, I can't go anymore. But what I realize is that the grief that I have in my heart, it follows me everywhere that I go. It doesn't matter where I am. My love for Sonja, it's still always gonna be inside of me, and it will always follow me. So I ask you to follow me tonight in this moment and help me in my grieving process, I guess. And I'll help you in yours. If you're grieving somebody, if there's someone that you lost, that you love, I know what it feels like to be on the edge of glory with one of your friends or with your family member. And here it is. Sonja, my Texas girl, this is for you. I know she'd kick my ass too if I ever gave up. From heaven. She'd do it from heaven. Fought till her very last breath. And she said, I'm not going anywhere. And you know what? She was right. She didn't go anywhere. She's still right here. She's still right here. And she used to work backstage, you know? She helped put together almost every show that you've ever seen me do. And I tell you, when I get down on my knees and I cry and I pray for it to get easier to miss her. I can hear her kicking my ass from heaven, telling me to get up and keep going. Good-hearted Texas woman from you know her. Ostracizing, or they push you away, then you can tell them to shove it because you were born this way.